but also a reality which has no presence except in the human brain.
Yet, one has to ask, from what raw material, what aspects of existing reality does the brain move in order to process and produce what we call utopian thought? That is, what does the brain draw on to be able to think utopically? This is where we face the relationship between utopia and everyday life.